lot cooler. No disease pressure. Really good looking weeds. Look how it crossed it here. Monitor's gone as low as a 65 and as high as 156. I'll know a lot more once I get a little farther into it, but this is some pretty dang good looking wheat and possibly the best we've ever had in the 40 years we've been farming out here.